Well, look, here's the good news. The copier fluid you drank contains about 90% methanol, which is very poisonous, and you took more than enough to kill yourself. The bad news is the alcohol you just drank contains so much ethanol that it's going to bind with that nasty formic acid rampaging through your body. And you're just going to pee it out harmlessly.
Man, you are drunk.
Yes, I am. I also saved your life. At least for now.